Well, you can't see the ones there. We have electric here. Below the gas line down here, there's another set of six cables, which, when you have three cables, that means it's very high voltage. And then we have the fiber optic drive here. So all of them, you gotta be very careful not to even touch. Can you put a little gravel in front of there now to hold that in place? No, here. Hey, right here. Reclaimed in there for you to make it safe for the weekend. I'm gonna put this in, put a sump in, and you're gonna put about 3 foot of reclaimed in to hold the pipe down. All right. what we did, we put in a drop connection, and the inspector caught that we were too deep just to put a PVC line, PVC house connection, drop line in, drop connection in. So we had to go to ductile, which made it three times harder because it was not a whole lot of room to get the pipe together. But like always, we got it, but it just took more time than I wanted. That's about it.